Okay, so I'm almost immediately starting this one. There's a public event, and it's probably gonna be a new one, which is great. Also, heads up, I just read the description, and you can press X to cancel a shot. But all right, here's the new public event. I switched it to 1080 30, so that's good, I guess. I have no idea what this is. It starts in 7 seconds. Let's go. That's so exciting. I mean, it's in a ball. Oh, man. As soon as I saw them say, oh, wow. What the heck?
I'm showing a Cabal containment cell inbound near our current position.
What's this? Oh, wow. Dude. There has to be a heroic thing to this, right? Oh, ow. Freezing gas. Ooh. Oh. No, the primary. Oh, okay. Okay, wow, that was cool. I don't know. Oh, hey, I got a ghost fragment. Hey, look, I got one, cilia feathers. Or something. Oh, yeah, I don't have anything. Oh, dang. Okay, well, we were looking towards some of this stuff. What is it? Acquiring and completing 5 of his bounties. All right, how many bounties do we have? Oh, did I not pick any up? Oh, well, oopsies. Thieves' Landing. Yes. Silly me, you didn't pick up any bounties. Oh. Goodness. A ball. Yes. I'm so glad they give that to you just like off the bat. Oh. Yes. Oh, hey. It's that. It's this. This is what I picked up. Where was the evil dude? Oh, the music in this. Oh my goodness. I know what I'm doing later. I'm bloody buying the soundtrack to this. Oh, I got two feathers. Yes, it's a bow. That's so awesome. Oh, that was just a marker. Okay. Hey, I know I just talked to you, but I'm back for some bounties.
What catches your eye?
Nothing. Go away. Oh no. I need to pick up those fragments for each of them. Oh my gosh. Okay. So, Yeah, so... Oh, these. Oh, okay. Marvelous. Jetsam of Saturn. Okay, those will help. Okay. Okay, let's try and sweep up that public event. I was thinking of ending this one short, because I didn't realize about the bounties, but fortunately we have ones we can do right here. No, I didn't get my super... Oh my gosh, the charger.
Sensors show an inbound fallen containment cell from the Prison of Elders.
I don't know if I like the camera jerking all about. Is there some way to stop the freezing? Oh, hey, dude, look! No! I was trying to wait to see if it went heroic. The freezing gas subsides. Oh. Well, I was gonna pick it up. Boom. I was gonna pick it up and throw it at him. See if that did anything. Oh, I was gonna say give me gross fragments, but okay. Shoop-de-whoop. What? I had X. What? Okay. Okay, you have to press and then release trigger almost immediately. Okay, interesting. Is it seriously if it's lined up each time? I don't want to keep putting the reticle on. I want to lead the targets. It's a bow. Ooh, what is this? Oh. Oh, I'm going up all the way. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. Okay. And this is fun. Fernhorn Gulch. Fernhorn Garage. Oh, this is the outside, the top of the asteroid.
Sick of hearing about troublemakers on the shore already. Go kill a few so I can hear about them less.
All right, that's the second time I've heard that. I'm trying to see if I can hit a headshot with it unaimed. Alright, that did like almost 2,000 damage, so I'm thinking that it... Okay, that compared to... That was like double. No, it was like 1.5. Okay. Honestly, I could use some dinner, so I might skip out on this video here. Card secure. Oh, I could have infused that up. When it's like an actually new piece of armor, probably like a purple. Something. I think I'm gonna. Goodness, look at that. It looks like it is. If you aim the reticle at the target, it automatically like scopes in. Yeah. Regardless of range, that's what it's looking like. Because that's on his head. What the heck? I still haven't seen what it's called. I haven't waited long enough. I'm not getting like the aiming curve down yet. Okay. Well, let's see what's done here. Maybe I can go in and talk to, I don't know. What is this one? Thieves Landing. Yeah. Okay, so I think perhaps shortly, and I apologize for this, but thinking this will be a from there. Maybe this is like a subpart, like a part 2.5, perhaps. Okay, how about that there? That hurdle. Super kills, hive, patrols, public defense. Alright, well, man, I wish you could shoot this while hovering. And you can do that with most guns, right? Actually, you can't, but I wish you could draw it while hovering. Which you also can't do with most guns. Yes. Uh-huh. Yes. Oh, etheric spot, of course. All right, so it maintains accuracy. Yes. This is so good. Oh no, I fell off. I walked off the edge. Alright, so I think I'm into this public event here. But, man. Get yourself a bow, because, my goodness. It's so good. Does the shader not change the arrows? It looks like it doesn't, which is interesting. Alright, so if this is that one version, There was something. There was definitely something more there. There was the cryo gas, or what have you. And it seemed as though that had definitely had a thing. That had a place. That was a something. Oh, even with the ball.
Looks like a fallen containment cell is about to drop out of orbit.
No, it looks like it has. Okay, there we go. Freezing gas. What? Oh, there was definitely something I could pick up last time. Oh, there's the freezing gas again. Okay. No. All right, he's just straight shooting something. No, wait. Oh! Okay, maybe you shoot the things that get the gas out. Alright. Interesting. Dude, I can't wait till I get 3 bows. Hopefully they have damage types on them. And we can get 3 bows. That would be amazing. Oh my gosh. Doing callus with 3 bows. Oh my goodness. No, not that. There we go. Oh no. Okay, well, all right. I'm calling it there. And ending on a death, of course. But oh my goodness, these bows. They have a little bit, little things that I wish they didn't have, but Oh my goodness. I couldn't care less. They're bows. This dude's level 42. And I bet he has a bow. Oh my, they're so fun. Okay. Well, tune in for more. I'll definitely be playing more, but man, I gotta go eat dinner. As much as I'd like to sit here and play this game, I'm pretty hungry. Alright. Take care. Thanks for watching.